I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to mute Meta AI in the Facebook app on your Android device. And to be clear, muting Meta AI doesn't turn it off, but it does stop Meta AI from sending you notifications or messages. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your Android device, and then tap the Meta AI icon. The Meta AI chat window is displayed. Step 2. Tap Meta AI in this window. You'll land on a screen where you'll be shown options associated with Meta AI. Step 3. Tap to select Mute at the top part of this menu. A window pops up asking if you want to mute this chat. Step 4. Tap to select Until I Change It, and then tap OK. This window will close, and you'll see the Mute button has been changed to say Unmute, indicating that Meta AI will be muted in the Facebook app on your Android device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.